If you have any trips planned to the beach, make sure you check again to see if they're actually open. 13 New Jersey beaches had to close today after public tests showed fecal contamination there. Bacteria linked to human and animal waste was found at those locations. More testing was done today to determine if the water is safe to swim in.